There's a fight this weekend. Vasyl Lomachenko going for the WBC 135 title. He already has the WBA and the IBF title.
I didn't even know that fight was happening. You know that? They have not promoted it or...
It's huge in England. They're going crazy.
Oh, it's in England?
It's on ESPN. You guys know Lomachenko, yeah?
Oh, of course. Juan was one of Lomachenko's main
sparring. What do you remember from those sparring?
Beast. I mean, Juan stuck it out with him. But Lomachenko is badass.
You can forget about everybody.
Huh? That what?
What do you remember from the sparring specifically, besides saying he was a beast?
The speed.
Footwork. Speed. How many Lomachenkos were in the ring with Juan at the same time?
Ten of them. No, you know, I can't say that.
Three of them.
It's like being Juan was there with Floyd, and there was like eight Floyds.
What happened? If Loma wins this, who do you want to see him fight? 35. Yeah, he's going to have three of the belts.
I would like him to maybe go up to 140 and fight Mikey Garcia. If Mikey Garcia could get down to 140.
How about Pacquiao and Lomachenko?
Pacquiao's at 47.
What if he gets down to 40?
Yeah, that'll be a good fight. I don't think that would be a good fight.
Is Loma the best pound-for-pound fighter?
One of them.
Okay. If people watching this video want to learn a fight like a real pro fighter, tell them, Ricky, what the deal is.
You stutter. I didn't hear what you said.
You playing on your phone and you're not paying attention to what I'm saying.
Four people.
You tell him. Bring two four people boxes. To Left Hook Barbershop. Explain to them the deal. See, he got it right.
I like
so what's your name?
Steven
knows the shit.
See, I like what you just did. You know, you just tricked me. You swapped it from boxing to come and get a haircut at Left Hook Barbershop, which I like that about you. Ellie, you've been the most loyal guy to me since day one.
Tell people about your deal.
Hold on, man. I want to talk to you and I want to brag about you because you're the one who's made me very popular.
You're popular?
Because if it wasn't for you, no one would have known who I am. When I go to fights, people hit me up for autographs and pictures.
Because you're the trainer
of
Justin Bieber.
That doesn't matter, but you made that happen. Am I right or wrong?
Did I?
Yes.
I don't know.
I remember your first interview was here. How many years ago? It was 11, 12 years ago.
When Juan was 14, so how old is he now?
So he's 25 now.
Okay, 11 years ago.
Man, can you believe that?
So what do people need to do? Tell them the deal.
They come, they bring four people, they get a free hair gel, they'll get a Left Hook Barbershop, and if you don't want none of those, we'll give you a Tengu's boxing shirt. Maybe a Left Hook Barbershop hat.
Do you want me to translate what he said into English?
Yeah, translate.
Okay. Well, Ricky is trying to say it.
Well, turn the camera on you so they can say